อะไร
ช่วยครับSports bro. Spaghetti. Spaghetti. I was just going for spaghetti. Yeah.
Zero.
You're welcome. Thank you, buddy. Look at my
Next stop.
Oh, this is an off shoulder. Off shoulder top.
That was great.
Sorry?
Yeah. We're just contemplating this is an off shoulder crop top.
An off shoulder crop top, yeah. Yeah?
Okay, chill. let's identify together.
Okay.
Iski sleeves aise dekho puffy lag rahi thodi fully puffed lag rahi right? So puffed sleeves.
Puff sleeves.
ठीक है? और material इसका क्या है? Organza.
Organza.
जो थोड़े से see-through type होते हैं.
हाँ.
This is an organza puff sleeve.
Organza puff sleeve. I was supposed to guess organza puff sleeves था. तो आप मुझे फिर अच्छी तरह जानते नहीं बैठे.
Sorry.
Oh, body suit.
Yeah, I like it. Yeah, 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 body suit. This was
very easy. This is a chicken or whatever. You know what? I actually want to try on a body suit once.
No, you don't.
Yeah. I mean, I don't want to show you, but I'm saying I want to try it on. I've never tried it on. ऐसा लगता है बहुत comfortable लगेगा men के लिए भी. Women के लिए देखना थोड़ा uncomfortable लगेगा.
Okay, now.
To be honest, I'm doing pretty well. I think I've exceeded my expectations for myself.
He
needs to be good. Sleeveless. Tank top. Sleeveless tank top.
It's a sleeveless
top. What?
But this is like a.
मॉक नेक स्लीवलेस टॉप. इसके बाद मैं अपने कपड़े लेके आता हूँ, फिर देखते हैं भाई. I'll see what she's doing right now.
Okay, last one of the
next. Yeah.
Okay.
It's a shirt.
But it's not.
It's a winter shirt. It's very thick. It's a thick winter shirt. Snow shirt. Wait, okay, let me see. I'm going to show you the top square and find it. Full sleeves.
Oh.
Button. Thick. Full sleeves, button, thick, winter shirt. Thermal.
Okay. I know my full air.
Shirt.
Crazy. Probably crazy cold. Because I did a whole lot since I came. I took a shower. I was taking a shower. When he, right before it came.
Shank it. Slank it.
I was preparing for the shower. Let me tell you, I got hash browns, eggs, Shanks and grits.
I don't know what it is, I don't know.
Yeah, long time since I had hash browns. I grew up on hash browns and grits.
Yeah, you got it. A photo of you.
It's a jacket! Never seen! Or who should I eat that?
If I remove this and said given that you made a top identify kar mera tu kya kehti tu bolti shirt right
nahi
oh ye agar main ye bolta
hey have fun meri meri I don't know if y'all can see now
aisa karta hai ki banda ye kya tu kya kehti meri shirt
I look like a husband and wife doing a video
a jacket
doing hauls together that's so cute got salt, pepper, we got another one of these. Salt and pepper, what am I eating? This is what's for breakfast. Ketchup. Put that over. Toast. At least they gave me toast. Some people don't even give no toast. Here go your salt. Is this salt? Oh no, that's pepper. That looks cool. Let's see what it looks like.
If you guys can comment below on what we can do next, because we love taking ideas from you guys. And yeah, and if you like the video, you can give it a like. If you don't like it, you can dislike it.
Please share it with your friends so that they can also decide whether they like or not.
This is what we got. We got some grits.
Don't forget to subscribe.
I have a taste for some grits. I was like, I want some grits. So, we got our spoon. I guess I can put it over there.
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm Rilma. And today, we're going to be filming our very first reaction video.
On KGS Chapter 2.
Yeah.
So this
put
recently
released
last week. The teaser came out, not a trailer. I think it was a teaser that came out.
And like a lot of people messaged saying
they want to see us reacting to this part 2. I have seen KGS Part 1, I think,
two years ago.
It came out, I saw KGS Part 1, and I was a huge fan. Coffee. I got my water because I ain't even buy me nothing to drink. Got my toast. I don't think I'm going to eat my toast. I'll see. Is that there? Got some more ketchup. Got more pepper. Some napkin. Ketchup there. Got more salt and pepper. Put that in the bag. Oops. I think I need to. To,
happening with some stuff. Okay. God is good and great, and God is good. And I thank you for my food, my breakfast, beautiful breakfast. By hand, I must be fed. Give me, Lord, my daily bread. For the nourishment of my body, bless the hand that labor and the hand that prepareth. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I told them to put some egg. I don't need too much salt because if I remember, the thing is with salt. Oh, Danielle rented a car yesterday. Zip car. The back connected with that. She rented a Kia. Is that right? KIA? She rented that. She rented from, I think, like 9:30. No, it could have been 11. From 11 to 3. She wanted to go further. She had rented it to, I think, to 1. Yeah, I think it was to 1, and then she extended it to 3. And she had to get on the highway to go to Tracy. From where she picked up the car, she had to get on the highway. And she did it. Pray to them, pray to back. Oh, it froze. Close it. wash my chain while I was in the shower. This is from Pandora. I paid I can't get over that. $175 for this chain. It's 18 karat gold. So, she rented her car. I guess she might have offered her got one. I decided to. Oh, she sent it back. She rented her car. She took the kids. I told her she was taking Lizzie. I told her to take the money with her. That way she have a responsible child, someone that can. Yeah. Alrighty then. Boom. She got her car. She ran out her car. And she enjoyed it. That's good. She got her own account. Right? But she went to go rent yesterday and it wasn't allowing her to do it. It was telling them to call. So when we called, it said that she didn't finish the application. So she couldn't rent until she finished the application. But once she finished the application, she still couldn't rent until it got approved. So they were saying it could take 10 minutes. To 3 days or something like that. So she was feeling discouraged. So I was like, well, just rent underneath mine. Then I was thinking, well, wait a minute, supposed to ask for the ID. So this is why I don't like to give her none of my personal items, because she done took a stop every time. Now I'm thinking about every time I give her like my ID or my credit card, on my card to put some money to it, on my card to take some money off, she always wind up going somewhere else. So I forgot to get my card back, but she got my New York ID card. Not my life. So I don't know whether y'all be noticing. If you take notice, these plastic recycling things. Sometimes when they sit too long, or I don't know. After a while, they like start smelling. Then when we think about it, right? Maybe I shouldn't say it. But if they recycle these plastics, right? Well, I guess it's the plastic bottles. But they so high tech. No, not tech. They so high smart that they can make clothes out of plastic. Big horse pills. All right, I'm gonna have to go to the bathroom right quick, and I shall be right back. curl my hair.
Because I got them. But I'm not going to the funeral. The wake is from 6 to 7. So I'm going to have to leave at like 4. If y'all finish in the kitchen, turn the light off.
Mommy?
Y'all finish in the kitchen, turn the light off.